That's the great thing I think about Zaven. His ceiling is still way up there. He's got all the tools in his belt. He's got the size, he's got the speed, he's very intelligent, and he's going to take care of his business on and off the field.
Leaded 5 or 6 fourth downs in a row at one point. Bouchel under pressure, and it's Zaven Collins with the sack.
Ran all over the field in Tulsa in the first half. Ethan Bullock, the backup quarterback, only arrived in the spring out of junior college, and he runs out of bounds.
Like he did on the return earlier in the ballgame, so I don't expect him to take a big beat.
Zaven Collins just dislodged the ball, and Tulsa recovers.
Early mistakes in the game, and they had to find their way back, and all of a sudden Temple turning the ball over again. They're +1 in that category on the season.
It's a lot of pressure on. Look at that press coverage on the bottom.
I know you love seeing that. Oh my goodness, that thread through is intercepted. Picked off by Tulsa off the deflection, and the Golden Hurricane gets a pick for Zaven Collins. You were just talking about him. He is everywhere on film.
They switch to the 3-3-5 defense. This is their third season in it. They've been improving each year. It's a screen going nowhere.
Take a look at him right here. He's got eyes on Juba Hubbard. It's a three-man rush. They're dropping 8. He's very smart. He gets past the block of the wide receiver.
Guarded situation.
Bouchel intercepted. Zaven Collins seals it for Tulsa.
Wallace doesn't have a catch yet. Play fake on 3rd down and 2. Bullock not very mobile. And it's the blitzing Zaven Collins, the star of that defense, who dropped him for a sack, and it'll force 4th down.
Watch this. He just times it perfectly. He waits one beat and then goes right between the guard and the tackle. And they were left.
Pratt gonna throw. Pratt pressured. It is picked off by Zaven Collins. And the player we debuted at the beginning of the game is gonna end it for Tulsa in double overtime. You have got to be kidding me. Zaven Collins.